Schuss! Vorsicht!
Ruhe bei dem Schützen!
Vorsicht!
Zum Teufel steckt der!
Toter Mann! Da ist er! Ein Dreck! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Wachsam bleiben.
Ich habe ihn! Er hat sich. Ich seh ihn!
Angriff!
Bewegung!
Ich habe Kontakt!
Dude, what was that? Dude, what? I didn't even see where that came from. Dang. Unbelievable.
Meldung unter.
Was war das? Nichts. Wer ist da? Lass den Quatsch. Falscher Alarm.
Die Luft ist dran.
Da ist er! Vorsicht!
Hallo?
Er ist in dem Gebäude da! Ich bring dich um, du Schwein!
Wachsam bleiben!
Ausrüsten! Neue Deckung! Er ist hier irgendwo.
Oh man. Wow.
Zum Teufel steckt der.
Oh man. Woo.
Durchkämmt das ganze Gebiet.
Eine Spur bisher. Könnt ihr was erkennen?
Ist vielleicht nichts, aber.
Wir haben ihn in die Enge getrieben.
Can I get up here? Later. Oof. I gotta start searching some bodies. Gotta get some more ammo. Officers, the Overseer of Defenses will inspect our fortifications in the pass over the next few days. His word should be considered law as we seek to consolidate our defensive lines against the approaching Allied forces. Needless to say, he is to be guarded and kept safe in the event of an attack. For information on his schedule, report to the Central Communications Outpost near the well. Okay, I'll head there. So I gotta destroy these trucks. Oh, dang, I got all three of them. Sweet. Friggin' tunnel right here. Alright, so I'm here. Destroy artillery. Okay, so they're all kind of far away. Is that a sniper post? Do I need to enter that? I think I do. Man, I want to go through here, but I gotta get that sniper post first. I think it's up there. Okay, Van Valen's journal, Rommel's success. The project progresses well. Let Rommel have his little victories if it means Fuhrer grants me free rein. He sees Africa within the Reich's grasp and knows I can deliver that, and when I do, our stranglehold on Britain will be complete, and that little man Churchill will beg for mercy. Okay. Okay, buddy. Whatever you say. Pretty sure I searched this place. I don't think there was anything The music, I love it. Oh man, I love that music. I feel like when I played 4 and 5, this music was just almost always on while I was running around. Alright, let me search this building here. This man, I love these caves. All right, we're gonna go up here, get in this sniper's nest. What's all this? So I am here, and it looks like to my right. So it looks like behind that deal there. Okay, so that's a cave to get me to another area over here. Interesting. I guess I could go through there. Clear that middle area out and then go through the other cave to get to that first star, which would be the first artillery. Optional objectives. I don't see that here anywhere. You know what? I do have a gamer guide here. Let's see where we are. So, you know what? I need to go down to the bottom, almost directly to the left of where I am now, straight down. It looks like there is a war diary. Security concerns. Bridges. Okay, so let's go do that first. No. So I need to go to my left a little. Should be over here somewhere. Says there's a war diary over in this area. Didn't say it was on a guy. Maybe up here? Can't jump up there. Oh, here we go. Look at that. Access account security concerns. General Valen may very well be a military genius, but his constant demands and requisitioning of supplies and men are hampering my efforts to maintain the security of our recent gains. None dare question or speak out against him. Okay. Okay. Final inspection. The overseer, General Hoslin, is headed to the northern 88 before he moves onwards. Make sure his final stop is to up the standards he has seen so far.
Deve essere qui da qualche parte.
Segni del cecchino.
Fate attenzione.
Voi che troviate l'intruso.
State allerta.
Riesco a vederlo.
Hello?
Zeit.
Oh my god, y'all. Oh my god, I gotta do all this nonsense again. So the problem I'm running into here is ammo. The Overseer General Hosling is headed to the northern 8-8 before he moves onward. Make sure his final stop is up to the standards he has seen so far. So here I'll go forward and then to the left.
Quell'edificio è da qualche parte dritto.
c'è qualcuno!
È qui in giro da qualche parte. È vicino, me lo sento.
È al riparo lì dietro!
No.
Mi sto muovendo.
Controllate lì.
È da qualche parte qui.
State allerta.
Apritati!
Tenetevi al riparo.
God, the sun over here is terrible. This is crazy. notice my health is terrible. Did I go up on that roof over there? I don't know if I did. Knocked my mouse down. Here it is. Okay. So let's take a look and see. All right, so we are here. So War Diary Fortifications. I think I might have gotten that. Find the general at one of the artillery emplacements. I would imagine that's going to be the last one. All right, so I need to loop around. Thank you. So, you know, I'm going to have to say... I'm going to have to say this one might look a little better than playing this game on the standard PS5. This is the PS5 Pro, and this is looking pretty dang good for a 2013, I think is when this is from, game. Wow. Every now and then he'll, like, do this exhale, breathe thing, and I feel like he's gonna start talking. And he doesn't. So I'm looking for a diary. It says it's back here somewhere. On my, map. See it. Dearest Martin, I miss you terribly. The Women's Land Army is grueling work. You'd hardly know me. Meaning she's not a hard worker. Hitler may have his U-boats sinking food convoys, but I'm working from dusk, dawn till dusk, milking cows and digging ditches, all for victory. Oh, Macy and I are driving tractors now. Dad says that scares him more than Hitler does. Cheek. Yours lovingly, Jane. That's pretty funny. Simpler times. Ladies were making the babies. And cooking. Not driving tractors or digging ditches. All right, so I think I got everything in this region here. So I guess we're going to go destroy that artillery and see what's in this area. Okay, so there is a war diary and artillery and a bunch of dudes. So I say we go through that cave. My controller died. Had to plug it in. We're back on track. Okay, so we're heading for the cave. It's over here. Oh my god, this is terrible. Oh my god, hurry up, go. Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. He's so fragile, it's ridiculous. Going the right way here. Man, I don't know how I ended up way the hell back there. You know what? Let me try something here real quick. Oops.